it.
Awesome.
It's so you.
And it's pink, just how you like them.
I know. It's just so romantic.
It is pretty. Pretty pathetic. Seriously, why do you get so excited over such a bland notebook?
Don't listen to her, Rose. She's just being jealous.
Me jealous? Of course not. I wouldn't want her tasteless notebook, even if she paid me to take it from her.
No one cares what you think, Chloe.
Don't listen to that brat, Rose. Your notebook looks amazing.
Yeah, it's so awesome.
Yeah, Julika's right.
Don't worry, Rose. We all love your notebook, and more importantly, you love it, remember?
No, Chloe's right. There's nothing special about it.
What if we made it special then?
What? How?
We could all write something on it.
Mm-hmm. Great idea, girl.
Awesome.
Let's do this. And you could draw something too, Marinette.
Dear Rose, you're awesome.
To Rose, the sweetest person I know.
Dear Rose, this notebook is just like you. Pink, stylish, and unique.
Oh.
It's so beautiful! Thank you, Marinette. Thank you, girls. You're the best friends ever.
Whoa! Way cool, Marinette.
Yeah, this rose looks amazing. You're really talented, Marinette.
Thank you, Adrian.
Ridiculous. Utterly ridiculous.